Dear Gawl, Koji, Ro.
Playground, school bell rings again.
I feel I owe you all an apology. I'm afraid I haven't been entirely honest with you.
If I smile and don't believe, soon I know I'll wake from this dream.
I believe I need to rectify that situation, no matter how much it hurts you or me. It's strange. I'm not that great at talking to boys. Actually, I don't think I'm that great at talking to anyone. But you three made me feel so comfortable. It was easy to talk to you. I just wish I could have had the freedom to say what I wanted to say. Don't feel bad for me, and don't you dare feel sad for me. For the first time in my life, I'm doing something of my own volition. Not because someone told me to, or made me do it. This time, I decide.